simulator. We need to grab our dump truck still, because we're going to be digging up some topsoil for placing. Actually, I can go over to my garage, because I do have the dump truck over here. It figures it puts me on the other side of the property where the dump truck is at. Okay. It's nice the job is real close. Which I don't know if it really matters if it costs more for distance than $28 for there. I'll have to kind of keep an eye on that and see how, you know, like the difference. Try to walk with the controller, it's like so janky. Okay, let's. It was 28 to get there from there to the garage. Let's see what it costs to get to here. See if the distance is a factor in how much you. Oh, yeah, definitely. So it's better to have the job close to home. Oh, yeah, this is. You gotta go way down here. Gravel, and then I'm gonna have to pack it, so I'll need my computer. go. Let's make our way back. Wait, what? Wait. What? Why did it leave it? Why did it leave the truck here? Wait, it's because I wasn't... did I not pay for it yet or something? Because I wasn't pulled out of the gravel yard yet. Huh, that's kind of weird. Hopefully this time we're still in the truck. Things first, so let's get this. I kind of figured I didn't need that much gravel. I should have just grabbed a little bit. But at least we can get the money back. Snowmobiling and shoveling and snow blowing all winter long. This year we had zero snow, so I didn't have any shoveling, I didn't have any snowmobiling, and I didn't have any snow blowing, so yeah. Not in the best shape anymore. So I start walking. Cuts into my video making time, but as long as I can get some time in the afternoon then too, and then it's late at night right now, so get that time. Oh, I'm gonna keep that piece. We're definitely gonna need that, and we need this one. Let's enter it. Okay, now let's jump it up to the job site. See, I should be getting a flatbed truck and carting it off to the job sites, but that just really takes a lot of time. Thank you. Okay, let's talk to the farmers. Whoa. Sweet. Okay, there we are. Job done. We gotta get all these machines back to the office. Get them back to storage until we get our next job. Okay, probably shouldn't have used that as my fast travel truck. Because now... Yeah, I should have driven something that was gonna be a little bit faster to get to the office. Office, get all these vehicles back into the, get them all back. Here we go. Store it. Oh. Nope, I don't want to sell it. I want to store it. I thought I was going to have to pour cement, but I guess not. Okay, that's everything. Okay, let's take a look. We'll pick a job for the next series. Okay, let's see, we got a single family home, a transport, a road, a single family home, parking lot. Now I've done all those. I think it's time for a campaign. Let's see. How about this one? Let's work on the boardwalk. Okay, land development. Okay, we're gonna accept it. And that will be the next episode. Okay, well, thank you so much for watching. This will be the next series. Remember to keep your eyes out for the next videos. Make sure you're subscribed and hit that bell icon so you know when the next episodes are coming. Have a great rest of your day.